Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dust Elysian Tale. My name is Teddy Prism, and last time we were at Aurora Village, and we just arrived here after battling a couple of giants just outside of village gate. And now we are going to continue our journey. Now, where we were last time, I was talking to some villagers. Ah, there was that job, so... Oh! Hello?
Oh, hi! You're new. Are you travelers?
Yes?
Maybe you can help me? I can't find my little brother, Corbin.
He's not in the village?
No, he's not here! I can't find him, and I've looked absolutely everywhere!
Don't worry, I'll keep an eye out for him. What's your name?
My name is Colleen. Oh, I wonder if he left the village. He could get
well,
hurt!
Missing a child case,
I'll look for him. Where did you see him last?
I think he was doing something for Mr. Gianni, but whenever I ask him about Corbin, he says he's too busy. I really don't like
that. What's that snob guy?
Huh? Okay, wait here.
Let's
go. If you find Corbin, please bring him home. I'm really getting worried about him.
And there's that treasure chest. But I still need keys. Oh, right. That did that. Now, how far away was he now? Yeah. Where's
Gianni,
the child?
I want to ask you about a boy named Corbin.
Ah, have you seen him? Where has that foolish boy run off to?
No.
I was hoping you could tell me.
He must still be wasting time in Ivydale Glen. I just knew I shouldn't have trusted that boy with cleaning my fabrics.
Corbin is doing your laundry outside the village?
Yeah.
I do not see why this is so difficult to comprehend. But then I suppose you don't have the capacity.
Isn't it safer to do that in
if
village?
If you are so concerned, maybe you should go look for him instead of waffling about.
Oh, I'll find him. Then we're going to have a little chat.
Yeah. Ivydale Glen. I kind of wish I could go further away on this map, so I know where this one goes and where that goes. Oh well. Should I get more quests in this village before going out? A normal situation, you would immediately go rescue the child, but because this is game, you basically have a bit more choice when you go rescue some people. Of course, there are some games that take into account time you take on rescuing people, but anyway. Nothing up here. Anything down here. There's that save point, but... One more guy.
Good day, I'm Mayor Bram. So, you're the hero I've been hearing about.
It's nothing,
good to
really.
Meet you.
We're just passing through.
No need to be modest, my friend. We can't thank you enough for your help. Things have been rough in Aurora of late, so having a true hero in our midst is really boosting morale. So, what's your name, son?
Dust. My name is Dust. And some of the villagers I've met, they don't seem quite as pleased as you.
Yeah.
Ah, are you talking about the Watchman? You must understand, hardly a day goes by without some monstrosity attacking our peaceful village. They were simply being cautious. Take my word. I'm sure they meant no ill will.
And there was also this girl.
That could only be Ginger. She can be a bit of a handful, but don't pass judgment on her like that. You have no idea what she's gone through this past year.
She looked pretty upset about something.
Don't concern yourself. We have other matters to discuss.
Oh, really?
What help could I possibly provide? A few giants in a field seem like the least of your problems.
Yet again with the modesty. You're no mere travelers, that much I've gathered. Mineral merchants don't wield blades as impressive as yours, Dust. Please, we really could use the help.
I don't know.
Good point.
I'm searching for something myself.
Then perhaps we can help each other. If you help our village, I promise I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Hmm.
I can be of no assistance while our village is constantly attacked by these creatures.
That's
we
good point.
We suspect their leader is close by, and if you could...
Whoa. Hold on a second. You're saying those mindless thugs have a leader?
Until recently, they would attack us in small groups. Nothing we couldn't handle. Now, they coordinate attacks on a much larger scale, hitting the village on both sides, driving our forces apart. I assure you, whatever leads these things is experienced in warfare.
What do they want?
Our land, I imagine.
Just a casual observation, but they don't seem the farming type.
Well, whatever it is, it's become a serious problem. If you truly are as capable as I hear...
You want us to find their leader?
It certainly would cripple their advance. You'd be doing the entire village a great service.
How about it, Dust?
Well, I...
Well...
You feel a conflict of emotions.
We got our main guest here.
I will abide by your decision, Master. I trust you to take the right path.
Helping this village is the right thing to master do, by
but
Swarm.
It's more than that. It's almost like I know these people, like I have to help them.
I think this strange feeling you've got is a little foreign concept called compassion.
I know what compassion is.
Of course, if you said no, I need to bite your face off.
Charming as always, Fidget.
I think you've made
a
wise decision.
Yeah, Fidget is cute.
All right, Mayor Bram, you've convinced us. We'll do what we can to help stop these attacks.
That's my boy. The Watchman reported increased monster activity to the east of our village, so I imagine that's where you should go. But do be careful. Strong as you may be, I've seen many fine warriors lose their lives to these monstrosities.
I understand, Mayor. I'll be careful, and I'll be back.
Okay. So I guess it's time for us to go. Oh, do you have quest? Apparently you do, but
hey,
what kind of...
you're the outsider.
Yeah, that's me.
That's great. So you must know your way around out there. Maybe you could do me a favor.
Not really, I'm already
what
lost.
Is it you need?
Well, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Fail, and I'm in charge of keeping our guards well equipped.
Oh, so their poor equipment is pretty much your fault.
Fidget, shut your mouth.
In so many words, yes. It's not like I enjoy giving them subpar equipment. If I had better materials, I could make better gear. Tell you what, if you could bring me 5 imp hides, I would gladly buy them off you for more than the shop will offer.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Much appreciated. I'll be waiting right here.
Or we could go and buy them from top, but where's the profit in that? And fun. Let's see how many I already got. Only one. So, time to go imp hunting. Oh, I like this music. Oh, this is interesting way of travel. Glade, Aurora Village there. Where's that, Ivydale Glen? Let's go there and rescue that boy first. What are you? You're an enemy, but... Okay.
Oh my. You really should have stayed first.
Bloms. Deadly creatures. Keep your distance.
Yeah, I kind of got the point. Close,
but are vulnerable when taking a deep breath.
Perfect for a ranged attack. Let me at him.
Yeah, Witted and Dust Storm on them would sound a perfect idea. Anything up? Nothing. Just a moment, I'll check my guests. Ivydell Glen. We should go to Archer's Pass next. Then. Anyway, let's look for Corbin. Whoa! There's a save point. Just autosave this time. Small bit of there was plenty of them. Oh, Kiki, how do I get? Apparently I need to get there by crawling, but I can't do that just yet. Oh! That hurt. And I'm burning. I need healing. Okay, I need to be more careful around those. I somehow need to get there. So... Well, we got science here. Ow, 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 that hurt. Ow, ow. Stun and... Well, that was easier than I thought. And I assume you're Corbin.
Please tell me you're here to help me.
Yeah, I... guess, you're Corbin? You know your sister's been looking everywhere for you.
I had to hide in here with all those monsters around.
So what
well,
are you doing
they're
here?
All gone, so you should be safe now.
Well, besides,
you
do you need help getting back trying
home?
To
I'm
wash
okay,
clothes.
I don't want to get home by myself. I come here lots, but there were never any monsters.
Oh, really?
You'd better go while it's clear out there.
I still need to get Mr. Gianni's laundry. I dropped it down there, and I don't want to get in trouble.
No, Corbin. You go home.
Yeah.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, wow, thanks. Here, take this. You'll need it if you go down there.
A white resonance gem. That should come in handy. Thank you. Now, go on. Hurry back to town.
That's nice.
Seriously? We're going after that jerk's laundry? We're going on a laundry quest?
Yeah.
I don't want Gianni blaming that poor kid for what's happened. Come on, we'll kill some monsters on the way. It'll be great.
As that Dust said, we don't want that kid to get the blaming. And this... Oh! So there are some gates here. Oh, what are what? What is you? What are you? You are something. I have no idea what, but you are something. You are. There are more of you.
Well, here's where Corbin dropped the basket. Might as well return it.
I didn't
it.
Even see that
Do
basket.
My eyes deceive? Or did he accidentally drop it near a poison ivy bush?
orphanage yet? What's going on in that twisted little brain?
I don't like where this is going.
Nothing. I'm just saying, wouldn't it be a shame if some poison ivy fell into his basket? You know, completely by accident. Or, you know, not.
You are positively evil, Fisher. But